When I'm listening to your speeches, guys, after we are done with the speaking session, I have realized main four weaknesses of you all of you five. Number one, first thing is, you always try to look at the chart, look at the tune when you're trying to speak. You cannot do that in front of the examiner for sure, no? So realistically proven, in order to get the real exam condition, I just want to jot down a few points, memorize the points, and give the output back to back in front of the examiner. Did you understand? So that, of course, you need to practice it. That comes from your English proficiency levels and the way that according to your caliber it comes. So if it's not there, we need to, you know, gain it, no, acquire it, no. So try your level best to jot down a few points and memorize and give the output back to back. That's number one. Number two, when you're shifting from one point to another point, all of you are taking a lot of time. You're thinking about the next point, having your stuff, and then speaking, and then sometimes you are changing that point on the middle when you got stuck. Without continuing it, you are stopping it, and then you are trying to go for another one. Don't do that. That will definitely penalize your brain score. Number three, I have seen just a basic English speech from all of you. I haven't seen advanced vocabularies. I haven't seen formal words from you all, which will target you for a band 8+9. Okay, I want to improve that aspect as well, hardcore. Number four, the fourth mistake that I am listening to you carefully what I am saying is, pronunciation accent and the fluency is not there that much with your. I want to improve it. True enough, you got with your backgrounds and stuff that will happen, but now, even though this is not a spoken English class, still we interact our exam, IELTS, because you have a lot of work to do. But still, we need to improve your speaking sessions under control back like this. Let me give you a band 9 speech for your practice past paper question, which you have just told you in front of me. That will be my most unforgettable hometown. So if I were you, I'm going to start like this. Remember the approach that I've started you to say. Thank you very much for giving me this immense opportunity to speak about my most unforgettable hometown, which is definitely none other than Avalur, which is a nice little city located in the heart of Colombo district, which belongs to the Western province. And if you want to talk about the basic weather condition, most of the time there are some dry weather conditions can be seen, but some part of the heavy showers also can be expected. And if we're going to talk about the population density, there's roughly about 5,000 of population can be seen, where most of them belongs to the middle class level. And if we're going to talk about the nationalities, basically all four nationalities can be seen, so there's English, Tamil, Sindhus, and Muslims. And also, if we're going to talk about the rough population, I talk about. When I'm going to talk about ancient and historical places, there's a very unique temple can be seen in Nawal.